guys. So if you guys don't know, my friend Michaela got me a Bubble-tastic bubble machine for Arlo's birthday. So it has unique bubble solution that is 100% safe for dogs and kids, and it includes a free 8-ounce bottle of the bacon scented bubble solution. So we are gonna open it up and try this out with Sunshine and Arlo. This isn't gonna be a review on this particular machine or anything. We're literally just trying it out, and we wanted to get some cute video shots of them playing with it. So if you want like a review or something on this machine, I guess I could do something like that in the future. Ready?
I know, go get it!
What's that?
What is it, I know?
Thanks for getting my car so I'm like, shit.
Yeah, they're all kind of going right there, aren't they? Okay, Sam. Sunshine, look! Bubbles! That she likes. Probably. Go get it! Sunshine, get your bubbles! Go get it. Come on. Up. Puppy up. Go get them. Get your bubbles. She's like exhausted. She never sits up, but with me like this. Sunshine, go get the bubbles.
So I think both the dogs are just really exhausted from training all day. I think that's what we're gonna do is we'll do it again eventually because I think both dogs are just knocked out. Like there's Arlo, he's exhausted. There's Sunshine, she's tired. She's never laying down like that. She's really tired. I brought out Arlo's favorite. I brought out Arlo's favorite bubble wand and he like wasn't that interested. So, nothing against the machine, obviously. We just have to see, you know, maybe they're just both tired. So, Sunshine showed a little bit of interest. So, we will see how it goes next time.